Hi everyone, welcome back to KGF. Today we are playing. Let me show ya. I'm super excited. We got trick or treats. So, for Halloween, which is coming up very soon, we're gonna play a Halloween game, which I'm super excited about. So, right here it says pick a game. I don't know, which one should I pick? I kind of like the looks of this one. I hope it's spooky. Okay, super kitties. It's exciting. Oh, we got Pupstruction. Alice's Wonderland Bakery. Oh, we gotta do Mickey Mouse Funhouse. Absolutely. All right, let's see what we're
Bubbling
playing.
broomsticks. Gather
Oh.
up bubbles to craft a spooky potion.
Oh, so I gotta click here. Oh, do I just keep. Oh, no, I gotta get the green ones. Oh, no, the triangle red ones. Oh, the plus blue ones. Green circle. Oh, this is hard. I think we could do it, though. We got this. I need you guys to cheer me on. Oh, no! Okay, come on. Can we do it? Oh, did I do it? Mickey, tell me if I did it. What do you guys think? Do you think we did it? I'm nervous. Oh. We did do it! Oh, that was fun. Okay, let's try a new game. That one was fun, but let's see what else we got. Let's try the Super Kitties because they look super cute. There are so many fun games that we could play together.
Let's do some scary stacking.
Ooh, I like scary stacking. Click. Oh no. Okay, we gotta try that one again. So
Let's
I
do
gotta
some scary stacking.
stack it on top. I bet you a lot of you have played this kind of game. Oh no. How many do you
Let's do
think I
some
could
scary
stack?
stacking.
Let's try to get at least five. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Let's
I'm
do
not
some
as good as
scary
I thought I would
stacking.
be. I think we
Let's
could
do
do
some
this.
scary stacking.
I need you guys to cheer me on for this one. Oh goodness. Oh my goodness. One
Let's
point.
do some
That's
scary
terrible.
stacking.
Oh, that one's not bad. That one's not bad. Come on, we could do this. Okay, we got this. Oh, this is scary. Is it gonna stay? No, but that was the best we've done so far. Let's try one more time.
Let's
I
do
feel
some
like
scary stacking.
I'm getting the hang of this. Oh, come on, Kate. One more time.
Let's do some scary
Okay,
stacking.
we got this. It's really hard to like get it right at the right time. Oh. I like the kitty in the background. Oh no. Okay, I swear
Let's do
last
some
time
scary
and then we're
stacking.
gonna move on to a different game. I just have to get this. Okay. I think it's time to move on. I hope y'all agree. Let's do the Pupstruction. That looks like so much fun. I love puppies and kitties. I love all animals, but
Let's make
puppies, oh
some
my goodness.
monsterific matches. See if you can make all the
Oh.
monsterific matches. Open
Okay,
two
so
creaky,
we
creepy doors
got
at a time.
that puppy there. Okay, no, not a match. Let's try this one. Yeah! Oh my goodness! Well, okay, that's not a match. I think we're doing. Oh, darn, I knew that. Where is it? Just kidding. I know it's there. I did it! Well, that's a fun game, but there's so many more games to check out. Let's keep going. I mean, we gotta do Alice's Wonderland Bakery. I love Alice in Wonderland.
Let's create a candy cornalicious Halloween scene. Place spooky fun stickers wherever you like. You can move them around or make them bigger or smaller.
Let's take Alice. But we're gonna make Alice really big. I don't know if anyone remembers. In the movie, she gets really big, but she also gets really small. Okay, and we gotta have a cute butterfly. We're gonna put the butterfly over here. We're gonna turn it, but make it a lot smaller. Just a cute little butterfly. And we gotta have the kitty. The kitty's gonna be, I think, over here. Oh, where'd it go? Is that not... Okay, strange. I'm gonna make him sit on a pumpkin. He's cute. What else do we got here? Oh my goodness, there's so many great characters. We gotta add a spider. Because it's Halloween. Should we put the spider here? Oh, why does it not? Let's put him on her hair. Oh my goodness. If I had a spider in my hair, I would be so scared. I'd probably scream. There we go. A cute little spider in her hair. What else do we got? Oh, we gotta have a spider web. Maybe the spider web will... I want to put it in the trees, but I guess we can only add stuff to this square, if you could see the square. Let's do a spider web there. We're gonna turn it a bit. So it's kind of like connected with these pumpkins. Do any of you carve pumpkins for Halloween? I love carving pumpkins. It's so much fun. She's gotta have a cute hat, right? Let's put that hat on her. I think it should be really little though. There we go. Maybe a little bit bigger so it's hiding her bow. Oh, perfect. And she's gotta have a candy apple in her drink, her tea. What do you guys think? Let's make it a bit smaller. There we go. And I think we should have a sign that says, which one? Spooktacular. It's Halloween. Boo la la. Happy Halloween. Oh, I didn't want that one. Darn. Let's delete that. And bat-tastic. I think this one's perfect. Because it has everything we added. It's got the hat and the spider. Super cute. Okay, I think we added enough. Yeah. Oh, that's a pretty pumpkin though. We gotta add a cute pumpkin over here. And we should add some bats. We'll do a big bat and then maybe a smaller bat. Bats are cool. Maybe one more character. I love the rabbit in Alice in Wonderland. When he's like, it's late. It's late. I'm very, very late. Perfect. I think we're done. Let's check it out. Oh, it's so cute. I think we did a great job. All right. Let's check out another game. Vampirina? Ooh, Muppet Babies? Let's try Vampirina. I hope it's a little bit spooky. Oh no, what did I do? Okay.